Something I love about teachers is when I asked about how they organize their books, they all immediately thought I meant classroom, when really I was considering the change to a rainbow organized bookshelf. So here it is.